Good morning and welcome to BHB Bikes. This morning, this lot, we're all off to Cornwall for a ride out. We go on a trip every year on the, it's called the Pasty Run, organised by a big chap over there you may recognise from the Spain trip last year. So we've got about 60-ish number of bikes coming, about 120 people. We pick up people along the way. I'm going to try and blog about it as much as I can so you get a feel for it here. But the general bikes we've got Harley Davidsons, we've got Tigers, we've got tons of Triumphs, we've got Rocky 3s, we've got two Hayabusas, we've got Trikes, we've got Speed Triples, Street Triples, Kawasaki's, more Harley Davidsons, loads of stuff. So yeah, real eclectic mix of bikes. Nice Triumph Sport there. Real eclectic mix of bikes. Real eclectic mix of people, real down, all for a laugh. Some noisy bikes as well, as you can probably hear. Kevlar giving it a bean. Noise.
7654321. You'll never have the sacred stone.
Breakfast stop on the A31, I think we are, and say cheese. And basically, we've got everyone's here. We've had one person go home, she's not very well. Don't even have any breakdowns yet, which is quite good. As you can see, we've got Trikes, Triumphs, Motor Guzzy over there, we've got Speed Triple, very good. CBR Fireblade and R1. Loads of stuff, but yeah, everywhere we go we take over stuff. We've got about three victories here with us as well. But yeah, it's all pretty good to be honest. We're headed now to a pub stop. Look at the paintwork on this victory, that's stunning, isn't it? So this is the Rocket 3 that was with us in Spain last year. Now that is absolutely gorgeous. Triumph Tiger, that's quite nice as well, obviously being a tiger. But yeah, so we're off now to a pub in Oakhampton for lunch and a rest stop. And we're gonna put it away. So anyway, I'm getting a bit of shit now. So right, let's put the camera away. Let's get cracking, really. Have you
ever felt? Are you listening? Damn.
end of the first night of Pasty Run. The guys over there have nicked a bench from the pub and brought it back to the campsite. They had something to sit on. And we're just sitting around enjoying the dusk of today because the sun over here has just set. And you might not be able to see it, but it's some beautiful colours of purple and pink.
It's Danny from BHP Bikes, and today I am test riding the new Triumph Tiger Explorer for 2016. This is...